Here's how to create and personalize your account. On the sign-up page, you will be asked to provide a username, create a password, select a security question and answer. You will need to provide a registration email, and you will need to accept the terms of use. Once you have done this, you can create your account. Next, you will need to provide your profile information. It is important to provide all of your contact information to be sure that you receive critical information wherever you are. At the bottom of the screen, you will also see that there is an Everbridge app that you can download to your mobile device to receive mobile push alerts wherever you travel. Be sure to log in the app with your username and password and adjust your settings. Next, you will be asked to provide a location. Here, you can enter addresses for home, work, schools, etc. You can enter multiple locations. We will use the location information you provide to inform you about events taking place in your area. You can choose what to be informed about. You can select traffic updates, community interests, and weather alerts. Subscriptions coming soon. The weather alerts option is customizable. You can select the weather alerts you wish to receive, and you can customize quiet periods. Lastly, you can review your information and subscriptions and click Finish to save your selections. At this point, your profile was successfully created. You can log into your account at any time to change your contact information, address, and/or subscriptions. Sign up now and stay informed.